moved up to London, life would be very exciting for me, you know, because I'd go out at night and meet girls and things, but nothing ever really happens around my neck of the woods except for this rather nice girl who lives across the way from me. I'll tell you how I got it, so she got a 40-inch bus and she just
living in a bedsit,
driving